Breaking news. A man is under arrest after confessing to murder. In Wilson, 52-year-old Stephen Cameron told police he stabbed LaVonda Lucas. Police say when they arrived at the intersection of Dewey Street and Sauls, they found Lucas suffering from stab wounds. The 38-year-old has been stabbed in the chest. She died later at the hospital. Cameron has been charged with one open count of murder. It's currently being processed. We're told this happened just around 12:30 at night.